Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Just walking around Bulawayo, putting what I can, everything. What's amazing? The best maize ever. Facing on the camera, introduce an area, see like new lecture for my adventure. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. I've been walking around the streets of Bulawayo. Raw now. Everywhere I could go, I put everything that I could. Sometimes I was doing it a little bit underground, you know, to make things obvious. Vlogging around here, it's not the easiest part. You've tried the camera. That's why some footage is a little shaky. They're so shaky, or some are a little bit low, because I'm holding the camera low as possible. I haven't been having Wi-Fi for a while, so that's why it took a long time. So now, people have been harassing me, like, got harassed 2 times from vlogging around here, so it hasn't been comfortable walking the camera. That's the only minus here, otherwise everything's all cool, all good. So I decided to, you know, vlog a little low, keep it low, because I don't know, people are also a little camera shy. Didn't think of that. So right now sunset, and I haven't been talking so much on the camera. Been walking, vlogging. Have to find a way to get to the Victoria Falls right now. It's hard without any Wi-Fi here for accommodation. Transport I found, but how to get to the falls, it will be very, very challenging. But we'll see. This time I showed you the good side of Bulawayo. And yeah, there are many, Bulawayo has many parts, many sites, good and bad. We walked through the townships. Townships are awesome. I know the townships very well. And yeah, one by one, which was awesome. Yeah, well, Bulawayo so far so good. This is my home. I can adapt to everything, you know, despite like water crisis. Well, now it's sunset. There's a beautiful sunset over there.